Well, it's official. Mike Trout is the American League's most valuable player. Along with being tremendous in the outfield, Trout handled the bat as well as anybody last season, just like he has for the past 3 years. He finished with 36 homers and 111 RBIs in 157 games. He also led the league in runs scored and had a .939 OPS. At just 23 years old, this is Trout's first MVP award, but it very well may not be his last.